The Southeastern Leadership Academy hosted its graduation this morning right here behind me at the West Tennessee Regional Training Center. This graduation being the first held in West Tennessee.
Over 30 law enforcement officers from various counties across the state celebrated their completion of the Southeastern Leadership Academy, also known as SELA.
It goes back approximately 20 years. It's a five-week leadership-based training program made up for leadership of police chiefs and sheriff's departments across the state of Tennessee.
Scarsbrough says it's a great opportunity for law enforcement to sharpen their skills.
The lessons are invaluable, but probably even more valuable is the network they're going to make with the other leaders that are participating in the program, and also in how to communicate with and engage with their communities.
One of the graduates from Madison County Sheriff's Office says he will pass on his skills he learned to future deputies.
We have some specific tools that we can give to those folks that are coming up behind us, and hopefully facilitating and making their transfer to leadership positions a little bit easier.
The leadership program is usually taught in Chattanooga by the University of Tennessee Law Enforcement Innovation Center Institute for Public Service. This was the first time the training was held in West Tennessee.
We were able to open it up and to other departments and bring them in, and throughout West Tennessee, you got a couple from Middle Tennessee. You're training these people to get leadership training that, you know, this is at the top of throughout the nation. I mean, this is one of the best classes.
The Sheriff's Department and the Academy tell me they hope to host more trainings and graduation ceremonies in West Tennessee. I'm Kristen High, 39 News, Denmark.